So hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Carnival Top List, and in this video I'm going to share the all new 2025 Porsche Taycan Sport Turismo. The all new 2025 Porsche Taycan Turismo is an ultra fast electric station wagon that meets a specific demands. It shares powertrain and features with a Taycan sedan, but stand out with its unique long roof design. For 2025, it has revised battery, upgraded electric motor and the new charging strategy. So there are also minor updates to headlamp and the front fascia, a redesigned digital instrument cluster and upgraded infotainment system compatible with its latest Apple CarPlay Plus, which now control climate function through the app. The Taycan Cross Turismo Turbo S, the top tire model, now delivers 764 horsepower in regular use and up to 938 horsepower in launch control mode, and offering thrilling acceleration. The 2025 model charges faster, reaching around 320 kilowatt when connected to DC fast charger. Although the official range of 2025 has not been released yet, testing suggests a range of about 340 miles, a significant improvement from the 2024 model, which is 235 miles travel range. And the Cross Turismo here, it's a chassis and the many component with its Taycan sedan is only available with a all-wheel drive. It retains the two motor setup and the two-speed rear transmission with a new, lighter and more efficient rear motor. The new 2025 Cross Turismo Turbo S sees the 10 horsepower increase to 764 horsepower, which with a new push-to-pass function available in the Sport Chrono package, and boosting output to 857 horsepower for up to 10 seconds, and launch control mode allow for a peak output of 938 horsepower for short bursts. So performance efficiency and enhancement by the hardware and software upgrade, including the new push to pass function and the lighter rear motor. And guys, the Taycan, already known for its speed, seeing further improvement, and 2025 Turbo S can reach 0 to 60 mph in just 2.3 seconds thanks to its enhanced horsepower. Expected incremental improvements in fuel economy stem from the new lighter battery, rear motor, updated thermal management system and the more aggressive energy strategy. And the interior tech of the Taycan carries over to the Cross Turismo, features a curved digital gauge cluster and 10.3 inches touchscreen in the center of the desk.